No! What the hell? What did I do to deserve this? I don't want to fight these things. They take a while to kill. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare. Go back to where the hell you came from. There we go. Okay, because the game had to fucking freak out when I put up the wrong red pedestal. Get in there, now. Thank you. It just teleported the red one to the thing. I blame this on the game. This is the game's fault this time. Good old trestle. Don't. Oh god, please don't. God damn it. Give me that fucking cinematic again. Alright, we got all the medals, so that's good. Give me my deserved A rank. Okay, whatever. Yeah, strength. Enemies are getting tougher. The guy is gonna go. He's probably gonna go to, I think Missouri? That's the wrong option, of course. Yep, I knew it. The only thing that's gonna suck is doing all the hot dog missions for all the trophies. I might do it on my own time, though. Because it takes me like a few hours to do just one of those. I know everybody's gonna want to see me do the Eggman Land hot dog shit, so I'll do that one on camera. But everything else, I'm not gonna really do on camera. There's any chai in Swigonia's entrance stage. I think it's the only one to not have any chai. Let's see. Yeah, the guy's not there, so. Werehog missions are gonna be the death of me. It's just the nighttime hot dog missions that are a pain in the ass. The daytime ones are fun, but the Werehog missions on the hot dog, they're just so lame, bro. And don't get me wrong, I do like some of the Werehog stages. Some of them are just kind of boring though, because they're not that eventful, you know? Holoska Knight, that's actually a good Werehog stage. I think the only Werehog stages from this game I don't like were the ones in Missouri and Empire City, because they're so boring. We'll be right back. Alright, let's do it. This is gonna really suck though, because in Adabat Daytime, it's actually a flip-flop there for Adabat, because the daytime stage, I think, in Adabat is worse than a nighttime stage. Daytime stage is hard as balls, but nighttime stage is easy. The nighttime stage versus Begonia, it wasn't really too hard. I did die a few times in it. But this Begonia nighttime stage was pretty boring. The scenery wasn't that amazing. The song, it was alright, but I didn't really like the level design there. Missouri, I didn't like it either. Luska, I actually do like the level design. But the mission can become a little bit long. This, I like the level design. It's really good. That's a pretty good song. Shinon Knight, I like it. It's probably my favorite Werehog stage. Well, actually, I'm going to have to abruptly have to end this video because I'm getting a little bit tired. Alright. After I grab the moon metal, alright. Because I cannot continue any longer right now. I'm kind of tired. I want to go to bed. I've been recording for like an hour. I've been playing this game a whole lot because of the hot dog missions. And I think I'm going to dedicate today to doing the rest of them that I can do right now. Of course, after I get this done. I guess I'll record this in the daytime, the rest of this, and the boss stage in the daytime. Then after that, I'll do the rest of the fucking hot dog missions for the Werehog and Sonic. And keep in mind, we can do all of them except for Adabats. I don't want to do Empire City Night with the fucking Werehog shit, because that's my least favorite stage for the Werehog. And the one that we just did in this episode. In the beginning, not this one. This one's alright. But I'll see you guys next episode. Bye-bye.